Okay. I am back. Okay. It wasn't for me. Let's go, dickhead. Come on. I might have a little bit slower frames because I'm finishing up a little bit of editing for another video. So it's gonna be a little slower than, like, it's gonna lag up a little bit. So the quality of the video might go down just a hair. So, other than that, you'll be alright. Because there's not too much gonna go on right now. Because we still gotta have this conversation with this fucking guy. And his parents or whatever.
Now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe. Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Shut the fuck up. So what do we do now?
Fandolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling you.
Okay. And that's good for you, homeboy. So where do we go? We go over here? Hey, look at a big ass tree. That is a big ass tree.
Gerda. Brother, Mara's mercy, it's good to see you. But is it safe for you to be here?
Gerda.
We heard that Ulfric had been captured.
Gerda, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened?
Nothing has happened, bitch.
Who is this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet, but a friend.
Yeah?
I owe him my life, in fact.
Okay.
Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened?
Yes, it has.
You're right. Follow me. Hod, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
Don't do it.
What is it, woman? Sven on the job again?
Hod, just come here.
Raylo, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Fuck me. Alright. It's not what. I'm waiting on you two to fucking talk. Oh, hey kid.
Uncle Raylo, can I see your axe? How many heroes have you killed? Do you really know Ulfric Stormcloak?
Yes, yes, and yes.
Hush, Frodo. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Raylo.
You have plenty of time for that, young boy.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Raylan. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Alrighty.
Now,
I was easy to convince him either way.
What's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be.
Mm-hmm.
It was 2 days ago now.
Damn, you didn't remember?
I stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
Dang.
The coward.
Yeah, no kidding.
You wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then... out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real live...
A dragon, bitch! A dragon!
And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon.
Yeah.
In confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Mm-hmm. Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerda, but...
Yeah.
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need to.
Okay, well, I'm gonna mooch the fuck out of your house.
Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine.
All right.
Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
Okay, well, I'll just take all that shit.
There is something you could do for me.
No.
All of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Will you suck my dick? That's all I want to know.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but did anyone else escape?
Yeah.
Ulfric.
Yeah, he's escaped. He's...
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak.
Damn, what?
I let them into the house.
What could be worse than a fucking dragon, dude?
Help them drink up our mead, you mean. Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
So which one's your house, Gerda?
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low.
Alright, well, I guess I'm going to Whiterun.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
Let's go ahead and get this shit done and over with. Riverwood, Helgen. Fuck, Ergwin's this way. Well, at least I didn't get too far out and didn't realize I was going the wrong fucking way. Because that would have really sucked. Big time. So, let's go ahead and sprint our ass over here to Whiterun. This is just some amazing ass game, like seriously. I love Skyrim. I might be quiet, like, you might not even hear my voice for a long ass time, so I don't even know if I could call it a commentary. But, if, you know, the quality of the video will be fine, I suppose. So, you should be okay. Leave me the fuck alone, I ain't got time for you. Shit, here we go. I will fuck you up, bitch. Kick you in your damn neck. Go fuck yourself. Alright, I think that should do it. Let's go ahead and keep on chugging. Well, I know the mods work. I was seriously shocked as of how fucking easy it was to put mods in this game. Like, it was ridiculously easy. It's just like putting the mods in Gary's mod. Oh, hang on. Don't worry, buddy. Bitch! Okay. There we go. Oh, my bad. Let me get you loose. Hang on, let me get you some armor and shit. Where's one of the bodies? Here he is. Let me get you a whole bunch of stuff here. Alright. Come. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. He's running. Wait, stop. Wait. You motherfucker. Slow the down. See, that's why you're finna die, bitch. Wait. Wait up. Fucker, bring your ass. Sound like a turtle having sex. Ooh. Hey, look at a horse. Come here, motherfucker.
If you know any fight.
All right, let me give you some of this shit. You can have that. Nope, shit. You can give that. Have that, have that, have that. I'm gonna equip that. And you can have that.
Or die well.
I will ride this horse. I have no idea whose horse this is, so whatever. I really had an odd feeling that that Stormcloak guy would have taken the horse, and then I would have been fucking screwed. Isn't there supposed to be a big ass fucking like giant or some shit like that because of the companions or something? I think that's what they're called. Yeah, companions. Yeah, companions. That's what they're called. Battleborn. Alrighty, let's bring my happy ass over here. Tanoxin over there. Mixed with a water buffalo or shit. Okay. This seems to be working out for the better. Let's go ahead and stay on the track. There he is! I'm on the way. Damn. Just laid that big fucker out, didn't you? Yeah, let's get off this horse.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
I'm sorry. Damn.
And as companions? An outsider, eh?
Yeah, an outsider. Bitch, I will fuck you up. Motherfucker.
We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Yeah, I see that. Can I join you? Sounds like a waste of time. Well,
not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Cardlack Whitemane up in Yorvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Thank you.
Oh, got more to say.
No. Oh. Are you telling her or are you asking?
Something? Good hunt. Are you kidding? I've wanted to be with them since I was a little girl.
Damn.
Haven't you heard the stories of Cadlac and Skior fighting off the 101 orc berserkers?
No.
Skior says it was more like 40, but he's just being modest.
Hmm.
Where else would I want to be but here? Learning from them, fighting at their sides.
Well, good for you, bitch. I'm fixing to, damn, it's getting dark. What time is it? 7:25 p.m. Let's go ahead and get this shit going right now. Alrighty. Hello. Oh, somebody's tired. Fuck, I keep pressing the left trigger to sprint. Don't ask me why, because I don't know why. Run, nigga, run, 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 run.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Well, let me tell you something.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Here we go. Perfect. Okay. Look at that. Oh, fuck, it's not responding again. Why does it constantly do this? Okay. This is so stupid. There we go.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I don't give a damn about them.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Hmm.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I don't know. Depends on what you got, bitch.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
No.